The American company 3D Robotics is launching its most advanced consumer smart drone Solo with a lot of new features. Top of the Solo spec sheet are twin 1 GHz Linux computers, one in the drone, one in the controller. The Solo can get video right from any modern GoPro camera and streams it directly to your phone or tablet with the help of 3DR's new 3-axis Solo gimbal. The maximum flight time for the Solo is about 20 minutes with a camera and gimbal underneath it, and 25 minutes without them. 3D Robotics collaborated with GoPro so that Solo has direct access to camera settings. A simple but huge benefit. You can stop or start the recording when you want. Switch from video to photo, change the video mode, or basically anything you would be able to do on the ground directly from Solo's mobile app. Solo's controller has HDMI output for live HD broadcast. Solo is the world's first drone to wirelessly deliver HD video from your GoPro camera to your iOS or Android mobile device at ranges of up to half a mile. And most importantly, 3D Robotics is looking at Solo as a platform that is meant to be updatable and extensible. Solo will be available from May in the US and in June globally.